In this video, I'll show you how to set up your spreadsheet for the solid waste inventory. So once you're here, then go down to the little tab, click on Duplicate, and this can now be yours. You'll want to first rename it, and if your name is Ari Chittick, then you can rename it Ari, capital C. The next thing you'll want to do is click again, Protect Sheet, and click Only Me, so that only you can change your sheet. And that's pretty much it. I'll see you in class.